getting started in copper. When you first run copper, the quick start wizard runs. In step 1 of 2, enter your business name, address, and contact details such as phone, fax, and email, and then click next. Step 2 of 2, you set up the administrator account. The administrator can modify the preferences for other users and manage transactions. Enter your first and last name, add an email address, enter and verify a password, and then click finish. Now click log on. Your name will have already been selected. Enter your password and click log on. Continue watching for details on setting up copper for use in a restaurant. To run copper as a restaurant point of sale, or POS, you need to add tables to track orders and payments, menus to add orders, and salespeople so that they can accept and finalize orders. To add tables, select Menu, Restaurant, Tables to open the Tables dialog. Click Add to open the Table dialog. Enter the table number, the number of seats at the table, the location of the table, any notes you wish to keep, and click Save. Close the Tables dialog by clicking the X button. To adjust the table setup or delete it, open the Tables dialog, select the table, and click Edit to open the table dialog and make adjustments, or click Delete to remove the table. To make a menu, select Menu, Restaurant, Menus to open the Menus dialog. Click Menu to open the Add Menu dialog and enter the menu name and description, and then click Save. In the Menus dialog, you will now see the name of the menu. Click Category to open the Add Category dialog. Enter a name and description for the category. On the console, menu items in this category will be shown in the color shown. To change the color, click Color to open the Color dialog and then select a color. Check the menus to which you wish to assign the category and then click Save. Select a category on the Menus dialog and click Item Plus to open the Add Item dialog. Enter the item's name, description, and unit value or price and click Save. Repeat until you have added all the items for the category. After inputting your items, click Item to add your items one by one to their respective category. Click X to close the Menus dialog. Select Menu, View, Salespeople to open the Salespeople dialog to add staff that will be using copper in the restaurant. Click Add to open the Add New Salesperson dialog and enter the server's first name, last name, and in privileges, check Salesperson. You may optionally enter contact details, additional info, and it is a good idea to set a password. Click Save to add the server. Repeat until you have added your staff. Click X to close the Salespeople dialog. Select Menu, Restaurant, Terminal to start using the console. You can return to the main window by clicking Exit Console whenever you wish. For more copper tutorials, visit the address shown on your screen.